Nintendo. Camelot.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to Mario Tennis Power Tour. I'm on this screen is because I need to tell you something first. I basically switched over difficulties. This is the easier mode. I kind of like a bit more than I could chew with a freaking pro mode, so I kept trying to beat Princess Peach, but I kept losing a lot. It ticked me off, and then I stopped recording this for a couple days. Like, well, you know what? I'll go out. You know, I finally bought myself a controller for this game, so now it's a lot easier to play. But anyway, let's get on with this. We are going to do all the tournaments. All of it, hopefully in this one recording. First up is Princess Peach. Let's do it. By the way, there's also been a name change. Ah, crap, that was my bad.
Hmm.
And done. Well, that was match number one. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that, and I'll see y'all in a second for the next one. Alright, I am back. Sorry about that. Alright, let's level up my character. I told you, I changed a lot of things. Apparently I'm unlocked Princess Peach. Oh, is a star character? That's weird. On to the next match. It is Bowser. Continue matches. Me versus the powerhouse, which is Bowser. Let's begin. Bowser may have a lot of power, but his movement is slow. That means I can overpower him. There we go, another match down! And more experience for me. Bowser is a star character, and I believe this is the final match. It's me versus Mario, the match you all been waiting for. Continue. And that's it. More experience. Not Mario is a star character. Whew. Wait, what's this? Peach Dome? Now we get to play at the Peach Dome. That's all she wrote. I enjoy this tune. Well, hopefully you all enjoyed the game. There is a double mode for this as well, you know, with it's basically the same thing, but you know, so they'll be playing with two, you know, with both of the characters instead of just mine. If you all want to see that, just let me know and I will do it, but if not, then I will just wait until sometime in the future. Hopefully you all enjoyed this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on the next game I decide to play.